might actually be working.
You are alive. SC8 inside the zoo. I muted the stream so I can't hear the stuff. Whatnot. Hey, Buck.
Hey, Buck. 45 seconds, and I have not had the problems that I had this afternoon.
Hi.
While since we played this game, and I don't know how to control it. Yeah. It's a true multimedia
experience.
Oh, I have no
idea what game you're playing.
Hey, Luna, it's better than kids on site.
Hey, Vince. I think I read... Oh god, it's the animals, and I thought it was Buck because they both had the same color. But now that I see it was Luna.
This is not what I'm actually playing. I didn't expect this to work immediately, but I'm just going to mess around with it if I can. Other than that, I'm going to switch to a game that we can actually play. But come on, this is hilarious, right? There's pictures and videos of it's like basically teaching kids about animals of the world. We played it back last summer. I think Sarah Gracie actually played it first. But yeah, it's called The Animals, a true multimedia experience, which is a complete fucking joke. Hey, Amanda.
Okay, I need to go get some, Jack, to go with this Coke of mine. Hey, Amanda.
By the way, Buck, I'm actually using OBS 0.10.0. It's not crashing, but I haven't attempted to use any of the new features. So, and plus, I don't think window cropping even exists in this version anyway. I think it has chroma key. I think it has chroma key and the ability to use movies, but... I don't want it to crash, so I'm not going to mess around with that stuff right now. But, alright, I'm going to switch games. So guess what, ladies and gentlemen? We are not doing Late Night DOS Wheel of Fortune. We are doing Late Night Sega CD Wheel of Fortune tonight.
Woohoo! I totally didn't know about this before. And at all. Awesome, Vince.
I'm sure it goes without saying, but this is an actual Sega CD 32X.
I got to look at it before he put it on. His cam was on and everything. His face does exist.
It's not the original Sega Genesis or Sega CD that me and Ravis owned as children or teenagers. It's our original 32X. What?
Do you need to change the status and stuff?
Oh, yeah, just,
I don't know what you'd want, so... And then I'm going to have to tweet that out, because it tweeted out test stream help.
Also, this is a burned copy of the game.
Oh!
not an actual. Oh, it's really quiet. Song lower your voice.
Bird company.
I have this volume in iMovie as maxed as it can go. I could raise the volume more, but it would make song's volume higher. So why don't you take care of the tweeting, and I will change the status and stuff. Amanda.
That works.
Amanda tried to change it. Let's see. I will alter that a little bit. Late Night Sings to Wheel of Fortune. I tested this game out, and it's absolutely... it's kind of crazy. It has full motion video Vanna White, for one thing.
I'm just going to keep acting amazed.
Yeah, I'm a perfectionist, Amanda. Also, I can choose to play as official Daikon, so where's official Daikon? He's got to see this. He's probably streaming with a billion viewers.
On the Twitter.
See, right there, that's the icon.
No, I can't see. Oh.
Has a mustache, so he's Neo. Okay, who else? Amanda, does any of these women look like you? I don't think so. Buck, does any of these guys look like you? Looks like the whitest guy in existence. Don't really know any. Okay, Buck is Russian. There's no Russians in here.
Yet.
What about, what was the girl from Tremors 3 who was also in Jurassic Park?
Oh, Mandy? I don't know her, like, okay. Her real name.
I'm just gonna call this girl Mandy. She just looks vaguely like her.
Rock has not seen Tremors 3. That is hype.
Best Tremors movie so far.
It's not saying much, is it?
I guess not.
But still, I'm glad you enjoyed it. I enjoy the Tremors movies because they're so freaking silly.
Also, the last time I tried to play this game, I selected one player, and it had me
with
no computer players. And so this time I hit three players... So, I don't know if I'm controlling all three players. Is that how... Okay, now I don't remember how to use the meter. That was a stupid meter.
$500!
$500?
Is this the game where everyone freaking applauds it? No, I think that was the Super Nintendo version where, like, everyone was applauding even if I rolled a 200 on the wheel or spun a 200 on the wheel.
There are no.
It was a ridiculous applause fest. So, Amanda, Buck, Luna.
Contestant number two, it's your turn.
I don't know what happened this afternoon with the OBS going crazy. I don't know if it was OBS, Comcast, freaking Graboids. Yeah, I think I'm in control of all three people. You got Graboids on my brain now. I don't remember spinning the wheel being this stupid before. But anyway, all that you missed because of the stream being canceled was probably me and Ratmus swearing at Super Mario 3D World. We still got to play Mario Kart, me, Ratmus, and Song, but nobody got to see it. But trust me, nobody needed to see that.
There are two S's.
Yes, they do.
And Luna, if you still want to do a Super Metroid run, you know, we'll probably get, at some point if we get sick of this, it's fine by me.
Would you like to spin the wheel, buy a vowel, or solve the puzzle?
Buy a vowel.
I'd like you to have a less annoying
voice.
There
are two E's.
You want her to have no voice like DOS? It's actually Vanna
Somebody
White, though.
Body announcer, bitch.
It's really Vanna White, though. It's a real person. Nobody here likes real people, right? The worst thing of all is outside, right? Am I right? What is this outside nonsense?
$350.
$350 smackers.
You're rich, I tell you, rich.
There is one L.
What's correct? I hit spin the wheel, didn't I? I selected spin the wheel, and she said that's correct in a cutscene. What?
$500.
I love this game. So,
there are three teams.
Well, Song, you're playing Hexic. I don't know if you want to even discuss that, because it's probably...
Shh!
Yeah. Anything else we can think to talk about? We watched Tremors 3. It's a great movie. I recommend it.
Wow. You must have really liked it.
Good job!
Oh my god. Oh, shit. Solving the puzzle over here. Too bad I hit the spin the wheel and Vanna told me good job. Plus I'm playing as Neo right now. So if you guys, I mean, Song already knows this, but if you guys want to know what's going on, me and Ratmus got, we purchased
$200
passes to the anime convention on Saturday. We just have to go there that morning and pick them up from Will Call, which,
oh, thank God.
Which Xander says could take some time. We'll be stuck in line for a while. But we're going to the convention Saturday. We're going to meet up with Xander and Bloom. We're going to do whatever. We're going to purchase stuff. Okay, solve the puzzle.
Stuff hype. I like buying stuff. Probably too much. I shouldn't be allowed to buy stuff.
Whenever we're done with the convention, we'll come back here. We'll probably eat dinner first, then come back here. Let me make sure I'm spelling Mohicans correctly. The good thing about this is it's actually like different puzzles from DOS, so stuff that we actually have not seen before. So yeah, I haven't discussed anything with Xander and Bloom. We'll probably discuss it on the day. Probably get dinner, come back here. I don't know how long we're going to be able to stream. We're going to stream as much as possible. Hopefully, no OBS
we'll start
problems.
Round two with the $2,500 space on the wheel.
We have a list of games that we want to stream. Song is working on a banner, so everything is awesome.
Check didn't work on today.
The category is quotation.
But I'm working on one.
We'll start with player two.
Oh crap, I can't work on it much tomorrow either. I might not actually get it done for what I want to do. Damn it. Forgot about that.
I should probably,
Because I just remembered a friend's coming.
$500. There are 5 R's.
Okay, Luna, while you're at the gas station, see if you can find any Tundra Tigers to go with Jerry. Holy crap, that's a lot of letters. You'll be roaring round the roaring when she comes?
Would you like to spin the wheel? By a vowel? Or solve the puzzle?
I'm trying to do that, but I can't do it while you're talking, bitch.
There are 2 A's.
Jerry needs friends. You know, there's a gas station just outside of Indiana Beach, John Wayne Gacy's goddamn gas station convenience store, and it's the type of gas station that might have that kind of stuff. So I'll try to look there.
There are 3 E's. That was very good.
I don't understand why she's saying that every time.
To be as encouraging as possible.
Oh. Wow, full motion video really is the future of video games. Exactly.
$400.
Let's go with a Y. No one ever guesses Y.
There is 1 Y.
Damn it. Only 1.
People should guess why more often.
Because I knew the first word was your, so.
Oh.
That was very good.
Oh my god.
You don't like being encouraged every time you do something?
Not from fake Vanna White.
What about if it was real Vanna White?
Probably not. What if I was stuck in the closet with her?
I don't know. What if you were?
What if I was stuck in a closet with you?
That's called 7 minutes in heaven.
It's your turn.
No one's here except Buck and Amanda. You can be as flirty as you want.
Actually, right now I'm about to start crying.
Don't cry.
I'm crying. God damn it.
Okay, what was the protocol? I think you said I run as far away from you as possible?
Yep.
$800.
So, Buck, you want to discuss what you had for dinner?
There is one D.
It's not that book. I don't like people seeing
there
me cry.
No.
That's more of a, in general wish. I'm like, don't look at me.
Contestant number one. It's
also,
your turn.
Whenever you guess a letter and it's wrong, she like makes a damn it snap.
That's rude.
Well, I had Jimmy John's.
So did Ratness.
$500.
Did your mom pay you back, or did you have to buy it?
No, I had to buy for the three of us, so that's on.
There are.
Let's say it's on Race Jeans donations. No, the gargantuan. I think I might have had that once, maybe. I would say, like, you know, one day I'm gonna order that, but never.
That was very good.
I had an Italian sub with no onions for Doom, but sorry.
You're very happy to hear that.
You won't be happy when you hear what I put on it.
You put peppers on it.
Hot peppers.
If you like singing your vows, you don't love me anymore. Put peppers on it.
Your.
Like, there are no bees.
Jeez, I thought it was like you're a barrel of monkeys or something. And guess what, Buck? I'm already getting hungry because the stream has started.
Two. It's your turn. There is one T.
What? It sounded like she said there is one B, but I guessed an O, and there's like 87 million of them. It's weird. What the fuck is this word? Puzzle.
How the hell do I get a freaking thing down there?
Your something. This is a quotation. I'm confused. As much as I play Wheel of Fortune, apparently I'm bad at it. Stop. Damn it.
Lose a turn.
Oh. Oh, you get all of them?
And a full motion video of Neo being like, oh, damn it, my tie.
Contestant number three. It's
you're
your
much
turn.
Too marvelous for words. Is that a. What is that a quote from? But it seems correct. I don't want Mandy to solve the puzzle, though. Oh, well. Your. can't be. You're much... That can't be it. Because the C has already been guessed. Oh, well. Too marvelous. I mean, it's... That's got to be right, except for the much.
Contestant number one, it's your...
Shut it. Let's spin the wheel.
It went flat. No, there it is. Four.
I just missed the $2,500.
There are two M's.
How did I not guess S already? I guess up next.
Good job.
Shut up.
You don't like being praised.
Only by you.
Aww.
$400.
I'm more likely to give sarcastic praise. That.
Just. Okay.
There are four S's.
Interesting. I'm curious to know if this is, says it's a quotation. So who the hell said this quotation, Buck? Okay, let's solve this puzzle. Just too. I wonder if it's like a quote from a song or something, maybe? Yay! Good job, everybody.
Yay! What did we win?
We got to see Daikon clapping with $3,000, but Neo's still in the lead.
There's a $3,500 face on the wheel.
That's great. Shut your mouth. Occupation.
The category.
There aren't any Frank Sinatra
occupation
songs. And here's a fun fact.
Round three.
Ratmussen's father or grandfather, I don't remember which, has some, like, irrational hatred of Frank Sinatra, saying that, like, he sucks, his music sucks, the only reason he was famous was because he had mob connections. It's like my hatred of Max level hatred of Frank's, or it's my favorite, my PC hatred level hatred of Frank Sinatra is what he has.
What?
Or my, like, yeah, something like that. Like, if somebody, like, mentions Frank Sinatra, he'll just burst out with, "God damn it, that asshole mob-connected son of a bitch!" Something like that. I wish Ratmus was here, but he's probably gone to sleep already. He can totally corroborate this.
$700.
Whoopity-doo.
There are two T's. There are no A's.
Frickin' Mandy.
at number one.
Shit, Buck. I think you're 3 for 3 in solving puzzles tonight. Unfortunately, I already hit spin the wheel before I saw that. Ooh, $3,500 space for Daikon.
$3,500.
Let's see. So which letter should I pick? I already picked S. I don't think there's any other letter that appears more than once. Oh, wait. R.
There is one R.
Oh, wait. It's not sports journalist because there's only one R. Let me buy an O or something.
There are two O's.
Analyst? No. More S's. I don't know.
Would you like to spin the wheel, buy a vowel, or solve the puzzle? Good. $550. There is one P.
Sports orthodontist.
There is one I.
Columns, does that work?
600 dollars.
What's the category again?
Occupation.
Occupation.
There is one C.
The game like froze for a second. Let's try sports columnist. Looks like Buck is not 3 for 3 because Amanda solved that puzzle.
Good job. Yay! GG, Amanda. Confetti!
Also, there's more than 3 rounds in this game, I think, or unless that was the Super Nintendo version that I played the other day.
For round 4, we have a $5,000 pick.
Yeah, there's a round 4, and then I think there's a round 5 also. Jesus. These puzzles are huge. This one has a hyphen.
The category is thing.
I'm sorry, Amanda, that this game is so exciting that it's cutting into your sleep. I hope Luna brings us all back snacks. All I have at this point are the taquitos. What did I just land on? A jewelry bracelet, I think.
Ooh, does that mean I get it?
Yes.
Wait, I don't like bracelets. Damn it. Bracelets are always, like, loose on my wrist. Tiny wrists.
There are two S's.
Bracelet, $3,000.
Did you win it?
I think so.
You're gonna sell it for money?
That's a good idea. I'd have enough to buy a new computer.
Would you like to spin the wheel, buy a vowel, or solve the puzzle?
Jesse's doing an art stream. Ash is playing Tales of Symphonia. Nothing much else going on. It's a slow night. Ooh, I almost got the $5,000 one that time.
$800. There are two R's. There are four O's.
She's not even, like, turning the letter. She just, like, walks past them.
$200.
$200.
There are no F's.
This game sure takes a lot longer than DOS Wheel of Fortune with the loading times, the cutscenes, and the five rounds.
It's very true.
I might only be able to, like, stand two games of it. A surprise. Not a surprise.
$500. There are two T's.
Broadcast won't be muted, so everyone can see it.
Good.
That's
job.
What we're missing. We're missing Weird Al. Or some other music. Oh, hello.
I can hear Hexic music.
Do you really want the Hexic music?
There is one L. Nice. Mm. $900. There are two H's.
The longest running show on something?
Would you like to spin the wheel, buy a vowel, or solve the puzzle? Nice.
Show on Broadway.
$400.
Longest running show on Broadway. That's Cats, right?
I have no idea.
There is one B.
Letters. Can I spell this out in time?
Type faster!
I already messed it up.
How could you? We've lost everything because of you. Feel the guilt.
Clutch puzzle solving? 1 second left.
Yay.
Player one, Daikon, beat
Neo. Congratulations! You'll be going to the bonus round. Let's go to the bonus round.
Yeah, let's do that. This wasn't like it was before. Whatever.
We'll show you the R, S, T, L, N, and E in the puzzle. Now give us three new consonants and a vowel.
It's a lot of pain.
It's a phrase.
Hey, Arctic Fox.
Hey, Arctic Fox. Buck, any ideas on what letters I should be picking here? You're able to see the puzzle for like 20 seconds. I think the last two words are to be, but I have no idea on what the fuck.
And it's not like to be or not to be, something like that?
No.
I don't know. I didn't get to see it that well. Just when people say to be, that's what comes to my mind.
S-E-E space at S. Something, something. Let's go H. Okay. D and M. And then for this, we'll go O. How's it going, Arctic Fox? Seems far-fetched to me.
Yeah, that would be a phrase. Makes sense to me. I assume that's a good sound.
Yes.
Yay!
Let's see what you have won.
Oh, Vanna.
A new car.
I almost was going to say a new car. Damn it. Should have said it.
At least it's something you actually need.
I don't need a new car. I need a new computer. Holy shit, Daikon won $42,150. Maybe they include the car in that.
Thanks for playing Wheel of Fortune. See you next time.
Wow, credits.
Credits?
I have no idea, Buck. Use your own imagination. Walking. I kind of want to get those taquitos now.
How many players?
I'll be right back.
Does that mean I have to entertain everyone? Hi, everyone. How are you tonight? What did everyone else have for dinner? I didn't really eat dinner. Don't tell Rockman that. He'll yell at me. He doesn't understand why people don't eat. I'm not going to jinx myself by telling people how I'm doing in Hexaco. Can't do that. Broken my heart too many times. Welcome back.
Yeah. Well, that was interesting. While I was upstairs, my dad practically insisted that I watch some movie with some naked actress in it.
Is that strange?
Yes.
Oh, okay. I totally watched interesting things with my father, so. Actually, I was pretty much required to. I think I told y'all before, for me to watch rated R movies in the house, I had to be comfortable watching, like, them with my dad in the room.
Hey, Grimlock, did Arctic Fox eat Jack in the Box for dinner? Is that what he's saying?
I don't know. Hello, Grim. How are you?
Hey, Grim, or Arctic Fox, does any of these people look like you? If so, which one?
Ooh. Graham. These batteries are going. My controller keeps turning off. Would that be a fair assessment?
And that's why you need a wired controller.
But I like the wireless.
$1,000 is the $1,000 for round one. Category is a phrase. We'll start with player one.
Category is a bitch. Grimlock, we're waiting for you to tell us what happened. Spinning the wheel like didn't work. It like stopped and didn't register. What the fuck? I spun it twice.
$250. There are three S's. crap. There are three T's. That was very good.
Yeah, you forgot the 3, 4, 3.
Yeah, because I have no idea what his freaking name is because he's just Grimlock.
Do you want me to change it to just, because I did the full thing because that's what you do.
Yeah, I know, so no.
There is one H.
He has begun in a relationship.
Ooh. He says with his hand, I'm going to be upset.
Which hand is it with, Grimlock?
Rock!
Nice!
Not nice.
$350.
I know you're not joking. I was semi-joking, but I actually am wondering.
There is one L.
You were the one who said if he says what is...
That's because he said it before.
Alright, well, congrats, Grimlock.
Yes, details. Tell us.
Would you like to spin the wheel?
You've told you have a relationship and there's a girl in chat and we like to know stuff, so tell us stuff.
What? You're supposed to tell us what you ate for dinner. You don't have to tell us about your relationship.
Rock.
I mean, you can if you want to, but I don't want to pressure you or anything. A surprise. Okay, she doesn't say anything about the surprise.
I'm crying.
There are two R's.
Running away. You're not going to tell him what the surprise is still?
There are
no
O's.
A surprise. No O's. What the fuck?
Who are you talking to about a surprise?
Contestant number two.
The game. Okay. So I was busy in this kind of like, I didn't say anything about a surprise.
The thing that I spun on the wheel said surprise, like a prize. But since it's a surprise, it's not telling me what it is. Hey, Mista.
Mista! That probably hurt people's ears.
$100.
What? I spun $200 and then it took me immediately back to the wheel to spin again. Yeah, this game is a little glitchy. Yeah, we're gonna get
350 dollars. There is one F.
Is it bad whenever I hear that I'm thinking I'm gonna fail? It's like there's one F and I'm like, oh no!
That is bad, yes.
Would you like to spin the wheel, buy a vowel, or solve the puzzle? That was... $100.
Congrats, Grim.
There are no D's.
Welcome back, Luna.
Contestant number three. It's your turn.
I'm very quiet in real life, so I'm going to tell you that.
That's only because I'm constantly breaking you.
$700.
That's not the only reason.
There are no K's.
Yeah.
I don't think Rock believes that I'm actually quiet in real life.
No.
Contestant number
one. Not usually.
There are two eyes.
I'll sell this thing. Why this is a phrase anyways, but okay.
I'm actually doing terrible now.
Random pearl necklace.
I like pearls.
That might have been the surprise.
I do like pearls.
Do you like six black
pearls?
Start
round two with a 25.
Yes, I really want six black pearls.
And a new prize.
No idea how much I want to
finish. The category is a phrase. We'll start with player two.
Alright, I've officially reached the terrible stage. So, no more hexic. was doing so well. Twice I had two pearls. Actually, three times maybe.
There is one eight. Nice work.
Who knows where anyone went?
Grim, why is that a no to the best gift for Valentine's Day?
Did you see what he was saying was the best gift for Valentine's Day?
A surprise pearl necklace?
There is one W.
Hey, Jolly.
Hey, Jolly.
Would you like to spin the wheel, buy a vowel, or solve the puzzle? That's correct.
So you're telling me that I'm you and you're red now?
Apparently. You can type it. I'm confused.
I cannot,
yes.
Hey, Bloom. How would you...
There are two.
Sleep. I like jewelry too much to know this one.
Luna, can you be song on this and explain it to her? Because I don't want to.
I'll look it up. Just silly sounding.
Am I gonna get a Bloom hug? Or an Else hug? Whatever.
There's a 35.
I'm just gonna say that one. It's just silly sounding. Seems a little weird. Room, you cannot stay away from
the category is thing. Round three starts with player three.
So Bloom, where's Xander? She can even hear me with all the buffering. How's the hotel?
Sorry, but you landed on bankrupt.
Fuck all the neons.
Contestant number one.
Sounds like it would hurt. I've gotten to the tired stage.
Tired. You stayed up way later last night.
So.
Contestant number two, it's your turn.
Yeah, Rama said something about within a long walking distance. And... Luna, what interviewer are you talking about?
$150.
Yes.
There are two S's.
Mr. Link something?
That's like, what?
Oh, okay.
When did that happen?
I didn't watch that. I didn't look at it.
Oh, that's the guy laughing. Jolly came to Jolly and he said anything about there's Kyle's thing.
Would you like to spin the wheel, buy a vowel, or solve the puzzle?
Okay, I'll try it. Oh, there's no T's. That'd be cool. That'd be great. You know how many Yumbos we could burn? Not too many. That'd be crazy.
Bonfire.
Campfire full of Yumbos.
$3,500. There are no W's.
People want to meet Jerry the Tundra Tiger, too.
Ellen.
$300. There are no H's. Content?
Tomorrow's my mother's birthday, and we're going out to the restaurant that we were supposed to go out to on Rantmas's birthday. And it sucks. I don't like it.
Can I go in your place? Because I would love it.
This is where Song tells me that she doesn't care that I don't like it because it's supposed to be for my mom.
No, I just want to go instead of you and leave you behind.
And have irresistible shrimp.
$800.
No. Hey, DK.
There are
that
no That is a
cars.
Thing.
It's not Sunrise.
No, what? That's not one.
Should be some drop.
Contestant number three. It's
your... DK, how's Mike Rhodes? Oh, shit. Bankrupt. Hey, Steph.
Sorry.
Hi, Steph.
Mothers have the same birthday? Crap. That's crazy. Sega CD, DK. Don't you love the full motion video of Anna White?
Yes, good news.
So, Steph, DK, how you doing? Apparently you guys saw a little bit of my San Andreas finale, but didn't get the memo. Damn right he is. Also, how's Zora and how's that puzzle doing?
DK was streaming this afternoon, but that's when you were at dinner.
Yeah, when I got back from dinner, I saw the tweet, and I was like, oh, but he's
there
offline
no
now.
Fans.
Yeah, Daikon. The full motion video official Daikon on here, too.
Contestant number two.
Plus, every time you spin the wheel, freaking Vanna says, that was a good job. And everybody claps.
Elspeth is guessing news as the second word.
I'll try to guess that. STD test.
$700.
No, there's the end has already been chosen.
There are no D's.
Jerry Hype.
Contestant number three. It's your. $150.
This is taking a long time.
There are no L's. Contestant number one, it's your turn.
Yeah, Vincent, you take scissors and you open them all the way and then you just run one little side down and then it opens. They're screaming in chat. I don't have a fruit salad can. Setback? No, setback. I don't know why I have a C there.
There are no O's.
Oh, shucks.
Contestant.
sky?
I didn't guess K already.
No, you didn't guess K or Y.
There are two K's.
Holy shit.
Woohoo!
Sky what?
Good job!
Ski! Ha! Nice buck.
$200.
Too obvious. Well, isn't that obvious, Carly?
There is one M.
Waiting for that beep, and it was even more horrifying than I thought it was going to be. Ski Musk? Mandy actually did something.
Yay.
Mandy hypes and no one ever.
For round four, we have a $5,000 space on the wheel. And
good for you, bitch. And now there's a million letters.
The category is a phrase.
So, Chad, after this, what do you want to do? The animals, the true multimedia experience?
I'm going to bed.
Okay, then.
I avoided kids on site. I'm going to avoid that.
They put on kids on site.
I think Vince will drive down there and, like, punch your computer.
All right, Luna, how long's the drive?
A couple hours.
There is one R.
Are you watching that Japanese game show where the guy's supposed to sing karaoke while a girl jerks him off?
What?
I have no idea. Yes, yes. Hey, YouTube videos of this.
Nice.
But I don't know, like, what the prize, or, like, I don't know what the whatever word is. Ratman said it first, and then I had to look it up. Okay, I gotta find it now and post it. Because it's clean.
How is it clean? I mean,
it's clean.
I understand how it could be clean, but it's not clean.
But,
like, morally, metaphorically. Now, if Red ever asks Song what a pearl necklace is, she can tell him.
Let's see. Sing What Happens is apparently a Japanese game show. Where blah blah blah. So if you want to look up Sing What Happens, there's the name for it. And I will not post a link out of respect for Rockman.
You'll seriously be banned from Twitch.
No, possibly. I mean, I found an article more than just, like, a video. But even that had, like, only touch this image if you can. I was like, maybe not. So I had given the choice, but not provided a link. I thought that was an appropriate line.
900 dollars.
Rock is typing angry things at me.
There is one D.
I hope he sees that later. And yells at you.
I hope he doesn't.
Funny.
Common phrase.
Would you like to spin
deodorant
the wheel?
Don't need shit.
Buy a vowel or solve the puzzle? Good job.
There, Luna made it worse. Now Doom can blame him. And I want another bracelet.
There are no H's. Contestant number one.
They called it on me. The game's been going on too long. Even fake Vanna White is tired of this shit.
Vowels are worth nothing. Consonants will be worth. There are no G's. Contestant number two. There are no L's.
Speak.
Contestant.
Holy shit, Nuzlurker.
There are three F.
Now he's going to try to be the Sega CD Wheel of Fortune King.
What was a different point of view?
Hannes. Well, I hope work was good and stuff.
Congratulations! Tight. You'll be going to the bonus round.
Shit.
Let's go to the bonus round.
Did you misspell Van out again?
Yes, I did.
Did you do that on purpose?
Nope.
Do you want me to fix it?
I fixed it.
All right. Don't they do a kids version occasionally?
Probably. Ooh, before you were born. Oh, before and after, my most hated category of all time.
I hate that one too. I hate both of them. I have goldfish. I'm going to munch. I bet there's a V. So you could guess an H.
Punch it. Oh, God. I knew the puzzle, and I hit the wrong button and fucked it up.
Hawaiian punch.
Let's see what you could have won.
Oh, my. I hit. I can't believe I did that. Bye, Grimlock.
It's a diamond.
Good night, Grimlock.
Oh, my God. Song, I guess you don't get that diamond ring.
I like colored stones anyway.
And fucking Mandy won?
Thanks for playing Wheel of Fortune. See you next time.
No, I knew exactly what it was, DK. I'm not even kidding. I saw a punch in the mouth. I'm like, oh, Hawaiian punch in the mouth. And then I went to pause the game, but apparently he didn't start, like, solve the puzzle with no answer in it. And I done fucked up, and I can't even skip these damn credits.
Bling blong.
Somebody named Robo Bro favorited my tweet that said I can't stream until my internet gets its shit together.
Is there a monster? That was mentioned in a random tweet. I need to get rid of it.
Do you guys want to see another game of Wheel of Fortune, or are you done with this shit worse than me and Vanna White? Also, if any streamer in chat wants to stream, I would be more than happy to raid you. It's RoboJoe, okay. Well, every time I tell Vanna to do something, like spin the wheel, she's like, good job, and then she does applaud, but you can skip it, so. song. You ready for this?
Hmm.
Anyone want to see where Gaze came from?
I'm going to lower my volume.
Lower your volume, everyone. Hey, Chronic. Oh, Data E. So you guys don't know these sound effects? This is the Sega CD starting up. How can you people? Hey, Remy. You people didn't have a Sega CD growing up? Man, I pity you. But this game is where the Gaze comes from. And yes, I reset it so we could all hear it again because it's so wonderful. Every time I see Data East, I just think of Magic on the Blacktop Penny Arcade. DK playing Wii Fit. Alright, let's just all watch this wonderful introductory cutscene. Listen to this amazing music.
Did you change the game?
No, I'm not even gonna bother. I'm assuming that everyone in chat is gonna commit suicide while watching this. DK's into music. Maybe he wants to make a music video. DK, what's your favorite band out of these choices? Oh my god, that's loud. Machines have suddenly begun to malfunction worldwide. A nasty computer virus has created software bugs in the computer network server.
Okay, now all I'm thinking about is the cube and shoving it into DK's chest because the cube awakened all the electronics.
Oh my god, this typewriter noise!
What are you talking about? I'm muted. Joking.
Oh god, no, we're not doing this. Get out of here. Okay, DK, which one of these is your favorite band? CNC Music Factory, NXS, Criss Cross, or Marky Mark and the Funky Bunch? I'm just gonna go out on a limb here and say Marky Mark and the Funky Bunch.
DK, what is your stance on cubism as an artistic movement?
Good answer. Although, crisscross might actually be the funniest game, but... Good, right? Exactly. That's going to be a command in a minute here. Let me see. This is going to mute the broadcast, although I don't know if I care at this point. It's not like that Sega CD Wheel of Fortune was that exciting, and it's Wheel of Fortune anyways. Think we could all actually be doing something constructive like Drawful, but no, I'm doing this shit. They're just giving the whole song away. Like, the game is making this song and it's in the frickin' title screen.
Vibrating cubes.
Shirtless Marky Mark pipe. Well, that's also illegal on Twitch.
He's so cute. You're such a perv. This guy is a serious musician. This video should be tough. Too sexy for a shirt.
This is like song watching Pirates of the Caribbean.
Make my video.
Make my video.
This isn't gonna work. Let's ask someone else what they would do.
What?
Pick this guy. He'll be great. Come on, guys. It's for your opinion.
I'm down. Be honest. I know you like it hotter.
I say tough. Gee, I don't know. I kind of like the girl with the lips and make them real red. I like red.
So this brother and sister decide to ask a boxer what his opinion on a music video is? That's what I'm gleaning here.
Make my videos.
Usually, Ramus is the one who plays this crap. I'm just trying to figure this out. Okay.
Yeah. You feel it, baby?
So, DK, here's the gameplay. I wish you could play this game. Basically, like, the music video is running live. And, like, I have the choice of whether to, like, switch between scenes. Like, I think A is the music video itself, and B and C are, like, random idiotic stock footage. And I guess I can add some sort of effects. Not that I know how. Strobe effects. And this is literally the game, and I think I will be judged on how well I make a video out of this nonsense.
Come on, feel it.
I have absolutely no idea what's going on.
No one does.
Alright.
I don't know. I'm half, like, wanting to just, like, end the stream after this song.
Well, he can't come in your house unless you invite him, so just don't invite him in.
Unless I can figure out something else to do, and I really can't think of anything. Can anyone in chat think of something for me to do? If I really want to, I could hook up a different system. Need some ideas. I mean, how long can you really play a Sega CD game, even if I have a good one?
The first two rounds have gone to Cartier. Gavilan starts to put on the pressure.
Most of all, watch how he uses his left. I'll never want to see you dropping your left again.
What are you doing?
Don't you want to see the new Wacky video?
Definitely.
So why is this teenage girl in this guy's locker room to watch the Marky Mark video is my question. So guess what, DK and everyone, this is apparently the Marky Mark video that I made, so watch it, worship it, already heard it, this is the third time we've heard it. I could switch to Drawful if enough people want to play Drawful.
I could do a couple of rounds, but not that many. If you did draw him.
After this is over with, the stream is just under 2 hours, so I'll cut the stream in the middle, switch to draw full, and start a new stream.
I'm going to be right back.
Back to while this is playing.
I'm gonna
So I assume I'm back.
Arctic Fox sounds like Doom and everyone else in chat when me and Ratmus streamed Twisted the Game Show. Stop making Xander and Bloom play that game. And no, you're not muted.
This great nation who would give their left foot to have the chances that you had. The fans were watching you. Adrian.
So apparently because I made a crappy Marky Mark video, this guy lost the boxing match? Is that what I'm understanding? Does that make sense?
Total sense.
So what'd you think? Was it the Marky of your dreams?
After all that is said and done, I guess it really doesn't matter what I think. It's how the player feels about herself.
What do you think? Pleased with yourself?
Let's give him some options.
Okay, you can try the same and take another crack at it.
Or you can just sit there at the TV and drool and go back to the beginning.
Or quit.
Quitting's not an option.
It's the sister from hell.
Nothing like brother and sister incest? Okay, apparently it went back to the fucking title screen, so that's the end of that. Okay, now this is a new version of OBS. That is not a command, I don't think. So hopefully this does not go crash or something when I try to change things. Remain me, please. All right, if anyone was fed up and disgusted by that game, we're switching to Drawful so we can get more fed up and disgusted. Hey, DK. DK, if you come over, you can play that game as much as you want.
Hi, Mimi. You can't hear me on the stream?
She totally muted. Uh, Now Steam is having a problem, so hold on.
Get your shit together, Steam.
I'm guessing that he took off his shirt and sang Good Vibrations.
That's fine for me.
Okay, hold on. I did drop 18 frames, probably when I was opening Steam. All right, I'm gonna stop this stream here, and I'll be back online in a few minutes, I hope.